Stowaway in a sleigh. Roger Matter. Look at that. Do you know what kind of animal that is? You're right. It's a cat. It was the darkest hour of night when Slipper heard strange footsteps in his house. Look, there he is. His name is Slipper. You know what? He's laying on slippers. See these two slippers? There's one there, and then there's one there. His name is Slipper, and he was laying on slippers. Oh, there he is. He got up. Step by step, on softly padded paws, he crept closer and closer. Then she discovered, see, it's a very beautiful cat. She's wondering. Then she discovered Slipper was smitten. Oh, look, it says Mr. Furry Boots. Slipper was smitten. Look at that. He loved the fur on the boots. Who is that? The black boots on with the red. Boots. They shared a quiet moment together before Slipper did exactly what any curious cat would do. So look, Slipper's having his milk, and Santa's having his milk. And what does he have in his hand? That's right, a cookie. Oh, look, what's happening? See, this is Santa's bag right here. And Santa's putting something down on the floor. And look, there goes Slipper into Santa's bag. Mr. Furry Boots had finished his rounds, so he headed on home without knowing he had a little passenger. Can you see him? Where's Slipper? There she is. She's in the bag, and he's headed home with the sleigh and the reindeers, all the lights of the town. When they arrived, Mrs. Furry Boots saw the wiggly lump. The wiggly lump. See, here's the bag, and there's a lump in the bag. Let's look, turn it this way and see what's happening. And she let the cat out of the bag. So there she is. And she let the cat out of the bag. There goes Slipper. Slipper was all tuckered out. So in other words, he was tired. So look, he's laying on the furry cap, isn't he? The next morning, she visited the room where all the gifts and lovely wrapped. Look at that. She likes that one. See all the wrapping papers and the ribbon? She found out they make toys for cats. Oh, look, it's a little toy mouse. And she made a new friends. There's one of the reindeers. There's Slipper. But back at the house, Slipper had a longing to be, see the red slippers right there, had a longing to be home. So look, he's taking off, he's walking, see his tracks, go all the way up here, and there's Slipper, out in the cold night. When Mr. Furry Boots finally found her, he didn't want her to get cold, did he? Got his lantern and his walking stick. He understood. So here's Slipper sitting in the sleigh. So that night, Slipper took her second ride in his sleigh. But this time she flew first class. So there goes the sleigh. She's right here in the front seat instead of in the bag. And Santa made a very special delivery. So he took Slipper home. How nice. And for more books and resources, just go to homeschoolforlife.org.